Keep going. Hey, what do you say about Pita as a trainer? Got third place team trophy.
That's good, man. Pita's taking over. Pretty soon he's gonna do what his dad does. His dad's gonna be retired. It's like Big G was doing it. Robert took over what his dad did. Now it'll be Big G tired. So now when fucking Robert retired, Pita's gonna take over.
Okay, what should Robert do after he retires?
Like, go on the corner, put Las Vegas Bowl and some stuff. Goes up at the girl. Now, I don't know, dude. Why,
he's 40 years old, he has no life ahead of him.
I think he should, what he do when he retire, like his dad, do what his dad does. They constantly chill and live on thousands. Where's that place doing right now?
What should your dad do if he retires tomorrow?
Relax.
Nothing.
Relax.
Nothing?
This is all he does.
Should he start a career as a singer? Watch movies? A movie critic?
Direct
his own.
That's what Robert do. When he's tired, sit down, get really fat.
Really fucking fat.
Get really fat, sit down, watch TV.
Mikey's gonna get fat.
And show Pita how to train fighters. Like his dad was doing.
Mikey's gonna get fat.
Why?
He stops because he eats a lot. He eats a lot.
He's already big, I heard.
Nah, he already started losing weight.
Yeah? I heard he got really big.
Nah, not as bad as after he fought Fama. Oh, after he fought Fama, he got fat as fuck. Like, fat.
He's sparring Saul, right?
Yeah, he's sparring and everything.
But we don't know when he's fighting next.
Nah.
I think he fights the winner of Gamboa Crawford, which might be Gamboa.
I think Crawford's gonna win.
Okay, he's fighting at
Crawford's
home.
Crawford's a good, slick fighter, and Gamboa don't have a chance.
But what about the pressure of fighting at home?
I mean, do you think Gamboa's under pressure?
Look at Alvarado. No, I'm saying he has pressure of fighting at home with Ruslan.
He has a little bit of pressure, but nah, but I think Crawford's bad. Probably got skills.
He got skills and he's a bigger guy. He's gonna use that jab and I'll reach all day long. I'm gonna catch him up.
That one's too sloppy and
I don't know, he's a gold medalist.
Yeah, but he hasn't been looking as good recently.
Who's fast?
Gamboa? You don't got a chin.
Who's fast?
A fly would knock Gamboa out.
Gamboa would fly. Recently, he hasn't looked as good.
Who has faster hands?
Come on, I'm serious. Gamboa don't have a chin. I can flick his ass and knock his ass out. He don't have a chin.
Probably Gamboa's got faster hands, but now he's not better than Crawford or Donald.
I think Crawford's just too slick for fighting for him. That's my opinion.
Okay, what do you think of Lomachenko against Rigondeaux?
I think Rigondeaux fucks him up.
Okay, why?
Huh?
Why? Gold medalist versus gold medalist?
Nah, but Rigondeaux is a fucking, that motherfucker knows how to fight. He gets in and gets out, he's very quick. I don't know if he's as strong as Lomachenko, but I know he's fucking the quick motherfucker.
Okay, Lomachenko against Leo Santa Cruz?
Let me go fight, I go Santa Cruz. I don't think Lomachenko likes that pressure talking.
Mexican, Russian, Lomachenko?
Who?
Yevgeny. That'd be a good
I always go for my teammates. So I gotta go for my teammates.
Senor, Jesus Cuellar?
I go for my teammate. Like I told you, you ask me questions about against my teammates, I'm never going to happen. You're not going to see me go against my teammates.
In 1 week from today, they're going to announce who my dad is fighting next. What do you think it's going to be?
Hopefully it's Mayweather. I think that's the best position right now. Everyone wants to see the rematch. Everybody thought Madonna won, so you know, I think that makes sense right now. Only Mayweather and Madonna.
EsNews.com, Melly Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback.